This one is very near and dear to my heart, and by far my favorite, Eddie Guerrero versus Rey Mysterio. And in order to properly invest in this, we have to talk about Lucha Libre as a whole. My grandmother from Boquerón, Puerto Rico, was the first person to ever show me a wrestling match. And she says, lucha's the struggle, it's the fight between the two men. Even though its roots were from Mexico, in America, this was an opportunity for the American Chicano to have someone to grab onto.
Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio were the greatest two Latino stars of all time. Two of the greatest stars of all time. You hate to even pigeonhole them and say Latino stars.
You can kind of see the effect that they had on a young man like me when they were wrestling, and I know they've had that effect on even younger people right. Who watched them and saw them as heroes.
Hello, my name is Eddie Guerrero, a friend to you, but also a professional wrestler.
First time I saw Eddie Guerrero, I was just a fan. Eddie was going and he was wrestling at the auditorium in Tijuana. Wrestling next to my uncle, Rey Mysterio Sr. It's just amazing how life itself circles around. You know, I never would have thought that one day I was gonna become his great partner and then his great nemesis.
Eddie Guerrero up top, a jackknife!
Eddie Guerrero had the talent and he had it all. He had it. He had the legacy, the name, Guerrero.
Me growing up with Mexican Lucha Libre, you always hear about the stories about the Guerreros, being that they came from Cory Guerrero, the legendary partner of El Santo.
You know, in my life, I always wanted to be like my dad. They used to call him Ave de las Tempestades, which means Thunderbird. And the reason they called him Thunderbird, he'd go into the people, you know, kicking ass. I want to be as good as my dad. I want to be as good as my brothers, you know? And I, little by little, I learned that I couldn't live like that because it was killing me, you know? I had to learn how to live my own story and make my own story.
I'm a second generation wrestler. When I was born, I came out of my mom. I drop kicked the doctor. That's right. You don't mess with me, Jack. I got blood flowing in my veins, wrestling blood.
In the world of Lucha Libre, you have the técnicos, which are the good guys, and you have the rudos, which are the bad guys. Eddie's character, he had the flip mode switch.
Here goes Guerrero off the ropes, drop kick in midair by Guerrero.
He can be a técnico or he can be a rudo. To be able to dominate both worlds, that's a gift.
WWE Rivals, new episode Sunday at 10, only on A&E.